Hey, what's going on, guys? John here, and today I wanted to do a video review for the Levoit air purifier. So originally, when I went out and I was actually looking for air purifiers, I did do a lot of research and I was trying to find something that potentially didn't have a filter that I'd have to replace. But what I found is that most air filters, probably in 99% of the case, really it's going to be something where you're going to have a filter in the unit. So I decided to go with this one after looking at reviews, comparing price points, and so far I've been very happy with it. The good thing is that you can also get with this aftermarket filters. So I'll kind of go through the features, talk about some of the things with it, and just go through everything. So the first thing I noticed with this particular unit is that it does have an extremely long cord. So in this case, you know, we've got it pretty close to an outlet, but if you were in a circumstance where, you know, if I wanted to move this all the way across, you know, maybe behind like a couch, something like that, have it next to a table somewhere, you have a really long cord and that's not going to be an issue. The next thing is really going through all the functionality here. You've got your on off button. You can change the speed. So right now it's in the lowest speed. If I turn it up to max speed, you can really hear it kick up. If we go to medium, it's a lot lighter, but it's still audible. And then if we go back to the lowest speed, it's so low that you barely even know that it's on. So this is a really nice perk to this particular device. And of course, Merlin's joining us for the video. But really nice perk to this device. I like that, you know, you can have it in kind of whisper silent mode. You also have, and I think it's nice that they added this, there's a display button. You can hit this and actually turn off the display, but the unit will still remain running. So if you had this in a bedroom somewhere at night where you don't want bright lights, I know that can be very annoying to see something like that when the room is pitch black. It's nice that you could run this in a bedroom and turn that display off. Now you've also got a timer setting, so if you want to run it for 2 hours, 4 hours, or 8 hours, you can hit those settings, leave it, and then it will shut off after that amount of time. Then the filter button, basically you can hold this to reset the filter. This will show up as a bright red when the filter needs to be changed. The fan for the unit, of course, is up here. You've got a pretty large surface area for where that fan comes through. And then for the actual filters, this basically pops off on either side. You have a pretty nice area here that you can actually grab. So this whole area on the side is easily accessible. And then this will actually lean down and it stays in place. And if you want to remove the filters, which this one probably is about at its end of life, you have a tab here that you can pull and this just simply slides out. And then there's the fan in the back, which is now spinning down because the unit's off. So it does recommend to use official filters. I ended up finding some aftermarket filters for this, which in my opinion have been perfectly fine. A really, really nice unit. You can get the filters pretty inexpensively in bundles and it's very easy to replace. So yeah, this is a great unit if you're looking for something to purify an area, you know, have an air filter running, whether or not it's in a bedroom. In this case, we've got it in a basement. We have a lot of cats and we do have some cat litter boxes around. So this is just really a must have. So yeah, if you guys decide to pick this up, I'll leave a link below where you can grab this through my link. If you do that, I'll earn a small commission and you guys will end up paying the same and it definitely helps me out. So I definitely appreciate that. Hope you found the...